Should India step in at this stage to take the advantages, although not a very good way to project ourselves, but every crisis has its own silver lining. And I think while we are with the China, with all our emotions and financial help and political diplomatic help, but still there appears to be a big economic opportunity which is coming up on our way.
If you want to change things, now is the time.